Hello everyone. In a previous video, we explained how diamagnetic materials are weakly repelled by permanent magnets. This time, we bring a prototype electric machine to demonstrate how this principle can be applied to magnetic levitation. This is a permanent magnet motor with a round diamagnetic sheet of pyrolytic graphite attached to a rotating shaft. The pyrolytic graphite is a material with relatively strong diamagnetic properties at normal room temperature. In other words, this material is repelled by magnetic fields. At the opposite end of the rotating shaft, there is a ring-shaped permanent magnet. Now we move on to the static parts. There is a stator formed by 6 coreless coils. These coils are called coreless because they are not wound around a ferromagnetic material such as iron. For this reason, there are no unstable attraction forces between the rotor permanent magnet and any iron parts in the stator. The repulsive magnetic force between the permanent magnets and the graphite sheet is very small. For this reason, any iron parts could be a problem for reaching stable balance, since they would easily overcome the force in the diamagnetic material. This other static structure is a circular array of permanent magnets. This arrange is called a Hauba array. This array consists of several circular layers of permanent magnets. Their polarization is set in a certain pattern that makes the magnetic field on one side several times higher than that on the opposite side. In this case, the magnetic field on the upper side is strong, while the magnetic field on the lower side is weak. When this light sheet of diamagnetic graphite is placed on top of the permanent magnet array, the repelling forces support the sheet, making it float up to 1 millimeter above the surface. There is another important detail on this graphite sheet. Owing to its round shape and to this hole right in the middle, the magnetic field generated by the permanent magnet array pushes the sheet back to the center. Now, let us turn on the machine and see it in action. Despite the strong diamagnetic properties of pyrolytic graphite when compared to other materials at normal room temperature, the levitation and centering forces are still very small. When the motor is turned on, the spin causes vibration along the radial direction. Vibration occurs because real machines have mass eccentricity. In other words, the center of mass is not perfectly aligned with the rotation axis. Up to 600 RPM, despite the radial vibration, the rotor shaft remains in full non-contact levitation. Thank you for watching this video. Check our other videos on magnetic levitation.